my favorite programs to work with on students is the annual Service Learning Trip Experience. That's what SLT stands for. And basically it's a six-month program where we take about 12 to 14 students through a topic. This year our theme was the global water crisis, and our chosen location was Naivasha, Kenya, where a group of us went and we built a water tank at a local primary school there. And when it comes to the service part of it, it's actually, I think, an incredible opportunity for our students to challenge themselves with the notion of what service looks like. Are we going into communities that need us, or are we going into communities that are welcoming us to work in partnership with them, and really dismantling the notions of, you know, what ethical service work looks like, and how to have compassion and integrity in development work, for instance. They learn so much and they gain so much more out of this experience, and it really hinges on that premise that personal transformation is so vital to global change.
So challenges on the trip, it was physically demanding. It was a lot of work, it was tiring, and so after the days of work, we're all very achy. I have absolutely no regrets for the trip. It's worth every ache that I had in my body. If I had the chance to do it again, I would choose to do it with, like, in a heartbeat, with no hesitation.